It's the boss back with another video for y'all. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And like always, thanks for watching.
Hey, 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 and welcome back to the channel. Let's do an oldie but goodie. We're going to do some rose bottom strawberries. Instead of candying them, I am going to be doing them in chocolate. I have some molds here that I'm going to use. I have a small rose mold. I have a large one. I also have some butterflies that I might put on. I haven't decided yet, but I'm going to use the colorful sticks. I'm going to go ahead and take off the bottoms because you want your strawberries to be level. So take off the bottoms of all of your strawberries before dipping. This is an easy and elegant idea for any occasion. If you have been rocking with me for a minute now, you should already know how to do these. I did make a video 5 years ago, and they were the candied rose bottom strawberries. The only difference is we're going to dip them in chocolate. Let's go ahead and dry those bottoms. Make sure they are free of moisture before dipping. My next step, I'm going to go ahead and remove some of my stem because I'm going to be using lollipop sticks and not toothpicks. Go ahead and puncture that strawberry, but don't take it all the way down. My next step is adding some chocolate to my lollipop stick and inserting it into my strawberry. I'm going to go ahead and dip. Make sure you drain off the excess chocolate into your mold. Make sure you have no chocolate on the bottom. Apply it to your mold and pop it in the freezer. Let's make our white chocolate into yellow. I'm going to go ahead and use my chameleon candy color to change that white chocolate into yellow. After 5 minutes in the freezer, I'm going to go ahead and carefully remove my mold. Take your time, go around it and pull it away from your strawberry until it is released. Let's move along to the next color. My next color is yellow. I'm going to dip. I'm going to take that excess chocolate and let it drain into my rose mold. Make sure you don't overfill it. You need just enough chocolate to cover the bottom of the mold. Once you place your strawberry in, just give it a little push and pop it in the freezer. Once again, go around your strawberry and pull. Make sure you're releasing all the sides and then remove your strawberry. These were really fun to make. You can decorate your strawberries however you like. Like I always say, make it your own. If you want to double dip, go ahead and do so. If you like that chunkier berry, go ahead and double dip and add it to your mold. For your smaller strawberries, go ahead and use a smaller mold and repeat the process. Simple, easy, and elegant. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And like always, thanks for watching.